terus nek witan iku anggar peruwit niki kadang sawe.
Hi, we are from Kabau Sirah. And this is all begin
with our friend Angger. He is spent to empower local product
from the region, and that is legend. Many legend farmers are still having problem
in economy, and they are still living in poverty. Because of that,
our group has a master plan to develop the area, and this is our project.
We began our plans in Koang Village, Tuban. Tuban is a small town in East Java, Indonesia, known for its siwalan or lontar tree. The siwalan fruits is the main ingredients of legen and toa, local alcoholic drink. There are nearly 6,000 people living in Koang Village. 147 of them is a legen farmers. 30 is the number of lontar tree produced in one day. 25,000 is an average daily income of one legen farmer. And the risk? The harvesters climb the tree without any safety equipment. And the risk that haunt the climber or the harvester is death or serious injury. And this is our grand design. From one siwalan trees, we plan to maximize the production into 5 products. 1. Legen soft drink. 2. Briquette. 3. Lontar crafts. 4. Nata de siwalan. 5. Brown sugar. We also plan to divide Koang Village into 5 industrial clusters. All of our grand design based on PP number 5 of Tuban local government about alcoholic drinks controlling. Why these things we offer are better for them? 1. Better income for them. 2. Reducing the drinking cultures.